where Bernie fucking sleeps. If you didn't feel bad about fucking mid-20-year-olds assaulting the shit out of Bernie before, that's his fucking home. Now they're real pieces of shit, right? Yeah, it's got tags on it. It's good. He's just trying to make enough money to buy a fucking studio apartment.